Normally, I'm strong, so I do this. I look at a bug or something coming next to me, a caliper, whatever it is, a mosquito, and I say, wow, this could be my grandfather's trying to get in touch with me, and my sister, or my mother, or whatever it may be. I don't know my mind fucking with, but that's just how
I think.
Yeah, but that's how I think. And my daughter's always freaking out. My daughter was upstairs. We in this big house. It's like 30 million house. But my daughter's upstairs. I see her sleeping on it's in the couch, and she waits for me to come. She said, Daddy, can you come upstairs and kill that bug? I said, what? A bug? It wasn't even an inch, a micrometer long. You know? She was afraid to death, arachnophobic it is. Mm. She was afraid to death of this bug. I said, I'm not going to kill that. So I put it in a little piece of paper and I let it out. Mm. She could not understand why I couldn't kill that.
But you said that might be...
Yeah, I said, this is your grandmother, this is your sister. You don't know who this is.
Yeah, you may kill it.
Yeah, absolutely.